The goal of some cancer clinical trials is to find out whether an experimental treatment is better or has fewer side effects than the standard of care. To figure that out, researchers need to be able to look at the effects of the two treatments separately. But people are complicated, so trial participants are randomly assigned to one of two groups, where the experimental group is given the study treatment and a control group receives the standard of care. Rather than having researchers or participants decide who gets which treatment, in randomized controlled trials, a computer assigns the participants by chance to one group or the other. Having a computer randomly assign everyone helps to create two similar groups for comparison. To support the randomization, you and your doctor may not know which group you're in until the study's over. Regardless of which group you happen to be in, it's not a win or lose situation. Remember, new doesn't necessarily mean better. The researchers don't know if the study treatment is any better or worse than the standard of care. That's the reason for the study. Learn more at standuptocancer.org/clinicaltrials. You and your doctor are a team in your care. This video is for informational purposes only and is not intended to be a substitute for medical advice. Talk with your doctor to decide the right course of treatment for you.